Hey guys, it's Ken Tamplin from Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy back here at Costa Mesa Studios with my buddy Nick Feinbarg. We got a lot of requests for this one. Kurt Cobain, Smells Like Teen Spirit. I'm going to explain more as the song goes on so I can tell you how he kind of uses a lot of breath, but he also sings very throaty as well. So it goes like this. Okay, so basically, you know, you got I'm a lotto! You've got, you know, a lot of screaming, shouting, you know, where the lights out! And he's really, really choking off the chord and making that thing just ping and choking it off. But when he's doing the verses, he's, he'll say, I'm worse at what I do best. And he adds a ton of air to the sound. So on the one hand, he in his verses, he's pushing so much air, and then he pulls back that air as soon as he goes, hello, 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 with the lights out! And then he goes into this real bright timbral sound. So be careful with that sound, because that sound can actually hurt your throat, and it also hurts to use too much air. So what we can do is we can actually cut back the air instead of a little group and breathe air into it like that. We hold our breath like this. I'm worse at what I do best and for. So instead of spitting out all that air, I'm actually holding my breath. I'm worse at what? So that I'm not letting that much air pass across the chord to dry it out. So those are some good tips for that. Again, Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy, and more is coming your way.